Hi guys, AI image editing model just leveled up again. It's Flux.1 Kontext. Take a look at these interest examples. You can turn this cat into a 3D cat model. Change someone's clothes from casual to full medieval armor. Change a plain street photo into a rainy cyberpunk night. Also, add new elements in photo. Refer to existing text styles to generate different text content. Yep, all of that with just text prompts. Then you can reimagine photos, change scenes, and add new elements, etc. So in this video, I'll walk you through how to free use Flux Kontext. Method 1. Use Flux Kontext in Flux Playground. To access it, just head over to the official Flux Playground. The link is in the video description. Right now, they offer Flux.1 Kontext Max and Pro versions. These are server-based APIs. You can test directly in your browser. No installation needed. I'm using the free public demo through Flux Playground. Once you're on the page, you can see your points in the My Account column in the lower right corner. New users will receive 200 points. You can type in the prompt here to generate new images. Next, you can select the model in this drop-down box. The image editing consistency of the Pro version is already very strong, and the Max version will perform better. There are three dots next to it. The aspect ratio and export settings are all here. The overall operation is similar to Midjourney. According to my habit, I will change the batch size to 1. The larger the batch size, the more points are required. Then click on Generate. The generation speed is very fast, and the quality is also nice. After that, we can click on Edit, enter the edit page. Now, all you need to do is enter the prompt to tell it what you want to modify, like letting her drink coffee at Starbucks. And there it is. You can also generate her profile, half profile, and back view. Not only that, you can also ask it to change the clothes, background, and lighting. The character consistency is doing good. Even change the camera shot to full body works well. By the way, you can also import other images directly to edit. Here, I uploaded a Superman poster and tested its text generation function. I can directly replace the text in this picture with Superman AI. The effect is very good, no sense of violation. Method 2, how to improve AI image quality. After editing the images, I would recommend enhancing them to 4K quality, as the output image resolution is only 1K. In this step, I will use 4DDIG Photo Enhancer. Once opened, choose AI Enhancer and click the Photo Enhancer. Import the image and select 4K upscale. And check out the improvement. You can see that all the details are very well enhanced to the next level, including the skin textures and clothes textures. Much clearer than before. Believe me, this can greatly improve your photo quality. Feel free to explore it through the official link in the description. Method 3, the prompting guide you need to know. There is one more thing I want to share with you. Through the guides column of the Black Forest official website, you can see this prompting guide. You can pay attention to it. Sometimes the generated images are not good, not because of the model, but because of the way the prompts are written. Take this picture as an example. If you just write a simple prompt, make it a sketch, the background details of the generated picture are ignored. But if you write the prompt in this way, convert to pencil sketch, etc., this more precise prompt will make your picture effect better. Okay, that's all for today's video. If it helps, please don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more AI contents and tips. Thanks for watching. Catch you more.